This is one where we're concentrating on switching the game over from one person to the other. Okay, player one is playing. Okay, now the first guy is out, and then there's a button that's hit, and you see the system switch over currently, and now the player two is playing. And that's how currently the unit will be. Perhaps one day we'll have it so the screen will switch over. Here's the top, and here is the side, 3/4.